the burned-off clothes of a woman who told this Good Samaritan who tried to save her it was her son who set her on fire.
She tried turning off the flames with her hands, with towels. She said that her pieces of hair would just fall off with, like, flames all over the clothes.
Rosalia Rivera's front door was open. She heard from across the street Gilbert Banuelos scream, "Get out of here." She looked up and saw Banuelos' mother on fire from head to toe as she walked toward Rivera's house for help.
Walking out of the house like that, across the street with the flames all over her.
While Rivera and her husband did their best to get the flames out, she said Banuelos threatened them and was screaming, "Let her die."
He had a hammer and a knife in his hand.
They continued trying to save her until firefighters arrived. Banuelos hid in his house for hours. SWAT was brought in. Smoke from gas canisters fired into the house brought him out almost 6 hours later. He was taken to a hospital to be checked out and taken into custody. The neighborhood was evacuated all morning. Esmeralda Dimas lives next door to Banuelos. She said, among other things, they recently caught him looking in their bedroom windows and throwing firecrackers at their dogs.
Oh, he was actually in prison. He recently got out, like less than a year ago. That's when we started to have problems with him.
She said her family spoke to Banuelos' mother about the problems.
She would always deny and ask us not to call the cops.